three. Okay? Move back to the next line. Move back, boys. Clear. Let's start with your horns, ha? Everybody, clear. Clear, set up straight. Hands at the side, yo-yo. Clear. Pure. Wow. 준비. 준비. 박수! Stay there. Next time, pay attention. Okay? He was ready. How about you? The yo-yo is ready. What should be? How should be? What should be? Show me first foundation from number one, from numbers one to eight. I'm gonna count. Ready? Are you ready, boys? Answer. No girl. Only the yo-yo. How about the others? Are you ready? Yeah. Answer properly. Are you ready? Yes, sir. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready. One. Dear Dad, is there one? Two. Oh, 준비. Let's start again in case somebody wants to come like that. 준비. Look at Monkey Isela. You will do it together with her. Ready, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, shut up. Okay, we'll go back there. Now this time on your own, boys. Ready, 준비. Attention now. I need you to try really hard by yourself. As you're meeting, you have to do it by yourself. Okay, 준비. Do it by my count, huh? Ready. One.
One.
One. Good. Two. Three. Ready, there, please, there. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Shut up. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Let's start to move. Let's see if we finish. Turn it up. Back to your position again. B. This time, I need you to show me the blocks. You will start with downward block, right and left. So when monkeys are counts, you have to do the block and shout. Are you ready, boys? Answer, not even not.
Yes, sir.
Okay, to be. To be. Downward block. Ready. Monkeys' command.
Downward block, right hand, one,
shove,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Upward block.
Upward block, right hand, then left, right and left. One. Two, three, four, five, six,
seven,
eight, nine, ten.
Next, middle block. Right, so we have middle block. Ready?
Ready, hands up. Middle block.
Boys.
7.
8.
9. 10.
Okay, 10. 10. 10 stands. Right foot at the back. Hands up. Right foot at the back. Fighting stands. Fighting stands. Fighting stands. Right foot at the back. Ready. Stretch kick. 3 times per side, please.
Ready. Stretch kick. Right leg first. 1.
Shot.
Right leg. 2.
Shot.
Shot. 3.
Shot.
Change foot. Left leg. 1.
Shot.
2.
Shot.
3.
Shot.
Change foot. Out in kick. 1.
Shot.
Right leg.
Shot.
2.
Shot.
3.
Shot.
Left leg. 1.
Shot.
2.
Shot.
3.
Shot.
Change foot. In out kick. Right leg first. 1.
Shot.
2.
Shot.
3.
Shot.
4.
Shot.
Change foot. Ready, left leg. 1.
Shot.
2.
Shot.
3.
Shot.
Change foot. Front kick.
Right foot at the back, everybody. Eyes here. Just listen to her. Hands up, fighting stance. Only Yoyo is really properly. Oh. How about the others? Oh. Fighting stance, Yoyo. Fighting stance, hands up. Front kick. Now lift your knee, step forward. Oh. Okay, so 5,000%.
Ready? 1.
One.
Kick.
1.
Ready? 1.
1.
Shot.
2.
Shot.
3.
Shot.
4. Change foot. Left leg. 1.
Jack.
2. Three.
Jack.
3.
Jack. 4.
Jack.
Come on.
5.
Jack.
45.
Try voice up. 45. Ready? Ready on this.
Come on, Enzo. Try. Go. Come.
1. Hopefully, okay, in this course, then Mom Kaysen will award your
tap or stripes or when you come back in class. Okay? But then, right now, if you're in class or if you didn't, you have to practice at home. I see a lot of you, I see here, a lot of you are practicing at home. So you have to practice. Right here?
Yes.
You have to practice at home, yes. You have to practice your kicks, your blocks, and your forms. Very, very important. Okay? You know, the forms may be boring, but I tell you, it's very useful. You know, it's not just only for Taekwondo. But for me, the other month, we have training in the mountains, so we have to skip over rocks. You know, the forms, they will teach you how to move, where to go, how to feel the ground. Okay? Especially if you try to walk in the dark, no lights, you just using the moonlight as your flashlight, as you step. Very, very important. Okay? So practice at home, practice your kicks, okay? Then next meeting, we will start also with your spider. Next meeting, on starting Friday, the little tigers, we shall have sparring na. They get to fight each other. Who likes to fight each other? Nice to spar. I see everybody. So Nigo. So please practice. Very, very important. Right here, boys. Answer.
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Clear. Answer. I'm just realizing. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very good. Okay. Very important that answering properly. You know here, you have to answer the word. You have to answer properly. Just like in the morning when you see your parents. Good morning, Daddy. Good morning, Mommy. Do you do that, ba? Well, I hope you do, ba. So starting today, you greet your parents properly. When you see them in the morning and when you say goodnight. Courtesy is very important. Special thing in Taekwondo, especially for us Asians. Right here? Oh, answer!
Yes, teacher!
Oh, good job, people. Oh, eyes here? Okay, so practice at what are we going to practice at home? So, can tell me? You're practice what? What are you going to practice? Very good. Kicks. What else? How about you guys? What else are you going to practice? Blocks and your what else? Your forms, huh? Foundation for number one. Okay, guys. Answer.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Yes, sir. Oh, how about you guys? Okay, so I'll see you again next week, huh? Oh, up. Stand up. Please turn around again. Fix your uniform in your belt. Mister, it's over. Face here. Okay. Oh, by the way, we have a good news. Okay, we are gonna move to a much bigger and better place. So we're gonna inform you. Gonna receive a text from Mami Keizo and Atikat very, very soon this week. Okay, I can tell you first where we're gonna move. And we're gonna move to a better facility right now, so we can accommodate more students because all of you guys are here now. I remember the last time, how we talked last time. It's supposed to be a class. Well, we're going to move to a bigger facility now. Almost twice the big, twice the size of this one. Okay? So you're going to get the accommodation here anymore. Okay? Watch it. Okay. Together. I see you, boys. Enzo. Enzo. Yo. I see you. Okay, let's go.
Okay.